Hello everyone, and welcome back to jay20154gaming. Now, coming at you with f123, my team. And see how we go on the first race of the season. I'm a brand new team in this, so I've got a lot of work to do with the car to get it up.
Okay mate, it's Mark here. I just want to say thanks for trusting me as your race engineer. I know we're going to have a good relationship. It's going to be a long season, they're always tough, but if we work together we can get some solid good results. The car's ready to go, but it's brand new, so we've got to figure out any teething issues. We've got our eye on the data, you just do what you do behind the wheel.
So let's go to this. Go straight to the car setup. No, don't want that. Don't want that either. No. Oh Jesus. Oh, so I didn't hate you, dumbass. If I put that then, say there. We go there. I believe that road is we go about 60%. I think I just leave the tires where it is and keep pushing the one. Right, save the car. Just call it that. Hello. Set up. Yes. Done it again. So let's get out and let's try to do this and see how the car goes with that setup. I might have to come back in and tweak the settings again.
Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy.
Put too much power down to the lee and if I move that out of the way a little bit.
Okay.
so that's a bit pacier. But make it up in the first turn, though. Don't want that. fucking weird tower in the back. Oh, I'm shot. This is a bullshit. Back in a sec, guys. Something I want to change. If it fits me. Oh, come on, what the fuck? Okay, we'll see what that does. Hopefully I got everything worked out. I will be getting a proper steering wheel for this. Let's have the looks of tire wear like. Not bad.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's go and do that one. So that should be that, should be that.
Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. DRS zone coming up, get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD.
That's still not it.
Thank you. program over. That's all we need for now, so return to the garage as soon as you can. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
It looks a lot better now. Yeah. Oh, I have a problem here. So, why is it that went back that way for? Why did it went back to that? So why did it do that? What's that? Okay, that should do that easy now. That feels alright with the settings. Probably could be an improvement to be done. Probably going to go and do that again. Since I sort of mapped everything properly. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Oh my freaking god. Edit. I don't know what it does this for. I don't want that. Where's that instant flashback shit? Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Which one are you? No. 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 There, that one.
test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Understood. Stopping this lap.
That wasn't too bad. Should do this one or just wait for the next one? I got no idea. Now I got everything mapped good the way I want it. Yeah, why not? Go ahead and do it.
Estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Okay, we can take you this lap.
I think this is too easy because I got this set on really hard. And my car is nowhere near the other competition on paper. I'm gonna let you watch this one for a bit, I'll be back. Well. I think I need to really increase the difficulty. Where's my teammate? That's alright, it's still 15, so... It's up to 14 now, that's alright. Sped up time a little bit. Okay. That's new.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Iceman, Russell, and Fernando Alonso. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
Let's get that one under the filament. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it at that, people. Thank you for being part of this. Thank you for being here. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next one. On the next P2. We'll see you then.